Viewers, welcome once again. This is me, Anwar, and this is my new video for you all. This is a short video but very important for all of you. In this video I will show you how to make a PDF file from Microsoft Word file, and I will show you three easy way from which you can convert your doc file or Microsoft Word file to a PDF, and many other solutions I will teach you in this video. So let's start. But before starting, if you didn't subscribe our channel, please subscribe it. Now let's see. Here you can see I have Microsoft Word documents, okay, my CV which I made in our previous video, okay. So let's see here. You can, the first method, you can come here, file menu, and click in save as, okay. In save as you can define your path where you want to save your file, okay, in desktop, okay, here. And here you can see this one, you can select a PDF, okay, this one PDF, and click and save, okay. You can see it's converted, Microsoft Office Word file is converted to a PDF, okay. This is one method. And second method, which is, these are offline methods. We can also see some online methods, I will also discuss it. So another method is, go to file menu again, the second method, and click and print, okay. Here you can select this one, Microsoft print to PDF, here this one, okay, and then click in print, okay. Select a path and give a name to your file. I will give it to CV, okay. I give a name CV and I will save it in a desktop, okay. You can see save. Yeah, now you can see here, you can see CV. This is the first one, this is the second one, okay. You can open it, and now you can see it's a Microsoft Word, it's a PDF file. You converted Microsoft Word file to a PDF. And the third method is, which is also very important, okay. You can use online website, online site. There are many sites which can convert DOC file to a PDF, but this one is a better one. I will share this link in a description, you can use it. You can see here a lot of options, PDF to DOC means a Word file, or DOC to PDF as well, it will work the same, okay. And PDF to DOCX, okay, it will work. You can see PDF to text, from text to PDF, okay, from JPG to PDF, or PDF to JPG, or PDF to PNG, or PNG to PDF, and you can see a lot of. You can see JPG to PDF, or combined PDF, PDF compressor. So you can upload your file from here. You can select your file, okay, it will upload it. For example, from a desktop, okay, can upload your file, okay. I have no internet, so that's why it's a problem. And then you can click download, there will be a download here, or you can click download. If you have multiple files and we want to download it once, then you can click download all. If you want to download one file, then you will click download here, and it will download it and convert it, okay. So these are three simple methods from converting Microsoft Word document to a PDF. In our next video I will show you some more tricks, some more knowledge, so stay tuned with us. Thank you so much. This is enough for today.